Here's what I have in mind. We tape it over 3 days. The first day is in front of a live audience. Elvis's big comeback. Now, I know you'll be nervous, so we'll just get that out of the way. There is a problem, Elvis. The Colonel on NBC wants you to sing just Christmas songs. Now, I think that's too limiting, and the exact opposite of what you should be doing. What do you think?